I know, nobody on YouTube wants to see kids misbehaving.